Hello, this video will show you how to search for a disease using Orphanet, the reference resource for information on rare diseases and orphan drugs. You can search for a disease using the search bar on the Orphanet homepage. As you type the name of the disease, the autocomplete function will make suggestions. Select the disease you are looking for and click Search. You will access a list of diseases that could interest you. Click on the disease name that interests you or the More Information button for the selected disease to access information on the disease. You will arrive on the page concerning the selected disease. Underneath the name of the disease, you will find a short definition of the disease. You will then find the disease identity card with the author number of the disease, the synonyms of the disease, its prevalence, mode of inheritance, and age of onset. We also provide cross-references with other nomenclatures and resources, such as ICD-10, OMIM, UMLS, MESH, GARD, and MEDRA. Links to external resources are in blue and underlined. Underneath this, you will find the summary for this disease divided into the following sections: epidemiology, clinical description, etiology, diagnostic methods, antenatal diagnosis, differential diagnosis, genetic counselling, management and treatment, and finally prognosis. The name of the expert review of the text and the date of the last update of the text are found at the end of the text. Under this in-house expert validated text, you will find a number of other texts concerning the disease. These are either produced by Orphanet or they are externally produced texts meeting Orphanet's inclusion criteria due to their high quality. You will find, when available for this disease, articles for the general public and articles for professionals, such as review articles, diagnostic criteria, practical genetics articles, clinical practice guidelines, disability fact sheets, Orphanet emergency guidelines, and anesthesia guidelines, as well as summary information on the disease in a language other than the 7 languages of Orphanet. The language in which the resource is written is shown. Click on the link that interests you to view the document. Please note that a new window will open if the resource is external. Finally, you can access additional information on Orphanet concerning the disease through a series of links. These include further information on the disease, such as classifications, genes, publications, disability facts, and other websites containing disease. Healthcare resources associated with disease, such as expert centres, diagnostic tests, patient organisations and orphan drugs, and research activities on the disease, such as research projects, clinical trials, registries, biobanks and networks. The number of items associated with each type of data or resource are noted in brackets. On any page in Orphanet, you can search for a disease by clicking on the burger menu and selecting Search under the Rare Diseases section. You will have the possibility of searching by disease name, orphan number, OMIM number, ICD-10 code or gene name or symbol. Thank you for your attention. To learn more about Orphanet nomenclature, please consult the dedicated tutorial.